Core Awareness, Revised Edition, Enhancing Yoga, Pilates, Exercise, and Dance, by Liz Koch, narrated by Dominique Dibbell, published by North Atlantic Books. The illustrations can be found in the PDF that comes with this audiobook. Dedication to Jeff, with whom I share my love and my life. Foreword by Emily Conrad, founder of Continuum and author of Life on Land, the story of Continuum, the world-renowned self-discovery and movement method. Throughout these pages, among many things, lies a somatic societal revolution. Liz Koch, in her dedication to unlocking that which keeps us enslumbered in a mindless obedience due to thousands of culturally approved ways of maintaining dissociation, leads us through a journey of somatic awakening that unifies our existence as opposed to polarizing our consciousness. Self-claiming is truly the order of the day as we wiggle through the challenges that confront us all. How are we to determine right choices if our bodies are drilled into numbing obedience? It is so interesting how Koch refers to somatic intelligence continually through her many examples and explorations. Somatic intelligence pulsates beyond our social conditioning, our body being an extension of billions of years of a planetary process just waiting to be embraced. It takes enormous courage to be a somatic pioneer, running counter to superstition, fear, societal bias, and all the other dragons that leap out to neutralize any real self-claiming. Koch links repetitive movement, thinking, theories, and more as detrimental to thriving. She is right on. Words from the wizard, I call it. There is no question in my mind that a closed system deteriorates, whether it is our body, our relationships, or our government. Although our neocortex has among its many gifts the ability to conceptualize and manifest technology, space programs, and the many things we enjoy in modern society, all of the advances of our time are but macrocosmic innovations. Only when our higher brain couples with the life of the organism will we increase our ability to innovate at a microcosmic level through direct knowing. Our evolving future is literally in our hands, but only if we keep growing our body's somatic intelligence with its ability to be in full dynamic relationship with all organismic life. As we begin this journey of self-awareness, what Liz Koch coins core awareness, please know that each time we move from our deepest knowing, our world reveals itself in its entire creative splendor. What is being referred to in this wonderful guidebook is what might finally be called liberation. Foreword by Bob Cooley, creator and founder of Resistance Flexibility Technology, RFT, at the Genius of Flexibility Center in Boston, Massachusetts, and author of The Genius of Flexibility, The Smart Way to Stretch and Strengthen Your Body. Liz Koch has spent more than a quarter of a century developing her thoughts on the core muscle of the body, the psoas. Long before this muscle was consciously being talked about in ballet studios, weight and aerobic training centers, or yoga and flexibility institutions, Koch experimented with her body and its relationship to this one muscle. Why, you might ask, would anyone be so enamored with this muscle? Because it is the single most important muscle for achieving success in any physical activity. I taught Liz initially about the psoas and how it played the single most significant role in her own scoliosis. I was convinced that if this muscle could reach its natural and optimal length, not only would her scoliosis be eliminated, but also with recovery, full functioning changes, evolutionary in scope, would occur. In Core Awareness, Enhancing Yoga, Pilates, Exercise, and Dance, Koch applies her years of exploring somatic awareness and the psoas muscle to educate the reader about how to correct posture as well as how to physiologically and psychologically transform. Koch recognized early on that awareness is the first step for self-growth. Awareness brings one to acceptance, problem-solving strategies, and then action. Because the psoas is an emotional muscle and is one of the few involuntary skeletal muscles, it is accessible only through emotional awareness. From her own experience in transforming her scoliosis, Liz Koch is a true advocate of psoas health. Because of this, Core Awareness is the number one book to read on the psoas. By reading this book and gaining awareness of your psoas, I wish each of you success in bringing your core muscle to its functional capacity so that you will experience the grace, comfort, and ability to master any physical activity you choose. Introduction. Core Awareness, Enhancing Yoga, Pilates, Exercise, and Dance, Revised Edition, is for the student, instructor, and specialist in the fields of dance, yoga, Pilates, exercise, and psychophysical movement education. The fundamental concept of the book is that somatic awareness enhances all varieties of movement and should be at the very core of every dance, yoga, Pilates, and exercise class. The book is both a self-study guide and a textbook recommended for training programs. My purpose is to establish the relevance of somatic awareness in personal development, explore social conditioning and teaching myths, such as we must fight the pull of gravity, that interfere with being fully responsive to life, develop a new paradigm for the human being in motion, provide simple movement explorations for enhancing somatic core awareness. This book is written for those seeking authentic movement. It is for those recognizing the relevance of being in harmony with the Earth's rhythms. It is for those more interested in how they move rather than whether they are doing it right. It is for those ready to let go of their identification as a dancer, yoga student, athlete, or performer, to embrace the common human experience of sensation in motion. New paradigm. The Industrial Revolution brought with it a view of the human body as a working machine. The concept of body mechanics was developed, and with it a focus on tuning up the body. Over the past 100 years, the ideas of Mabel Todd, Lulu Swigard, Ida Rolf, F. Matthias Alexander, Elsa Gindler, Moishe Feldenkrais, Anna Halperin, Bob Cooley, Judith Aston, Thomas Hanna, Emily Conrad, and many others have evolved into a vision of the human body as motion. The mechanical approach of body as object has given way to an understanding of body as a living process. No longer thought of as solid, static, or isolated, the human being is now recognized as a dynamic interplay of relationships, both within and without. Cutting-edge perceptions in physics, such as those first presented in Friedhof Capra's Web of Life, A New Scientific Understanding of Living Systems, and in the field of neurobiology, as explained in Candace Pert's book, Molecules of Emotion, The Science Behind Mind-Body Medicine, and most recently in cell biologist Bruce Lipton's The Biology of Belief, and evolution biologist Elizabeth Saturi's Earth Dance, Living Systems and Evolution, scientifically validate the body as other than flesh and bone. We are vibrating molecules composed of more than 80% water. A constantly changing thought form, the human body is intrinsically woven into a field of fluid energy, the web of life. Interdependent and interconnected with the web of life, we are interactive feedback loops. Adaptable and responsive, we are self-correcting systems profoundly capable of self-healing. This new perception demands a change in our attitude and in our teaching methods. The body does not need to be taught to stand, move, or breathe. We simply need to stop interfering with our natural capabilities. Therefore, awareness is key. To embody this new understanding is the next challenging frontier. Being a self-correcting system demands that we shift our focus and intention away from doing it right to gaining awareness.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.